And the province of Cebu has pushed through with its much criticized policy, requiring all public utility vehicle drivers and conductors to wear personal air purifiers. We have Jenny Dong on joining us from on the ground for the latest. Jenny, how's day one of this new personal air purifier policy going in Cebu?
Sean, all drivers and conductors here at the Cebu North Bus Terminal are seen wearing personal air purifiers on the first day of the implementation of the new policy. We talked to the drivers and majority of them admitted that they had to borrow money to buy the device. Others just opted to cancel their trips for fear of being penalized because they can't afford the air purifiers. Under an executive order signed by Governor Gwendolyn Garcia, PUV drivers and conductors who fail to wear air purifiers will be fined from 5,000 to 10,000 pesos. The policy covers all buses, minibuses, and aircon and non-aircon taxis across Cebu Province. Traditional jeepneys and tricycles are exempted from the new rule. The Cebu Province pushed through with its implementation despite the Health Department remarks that air purifiers do not protect its users from COVID-19. The agency warned that the device could in fact result in a false sense of security and complacency among its users. But Garcia stood firm that is an added protection. She added that no less than President Duterte had encouraged her to use an air purifier. The local chief noted that they need to step up their COVID-19 response amid the threat of the Delta variant.
The use of personal air purifiers as well as room air purifiers with HEPA filters, we are employing as an added protection, as an enhancement, so to speak, on top of existing health protocols.
Sean, the LTFRB said it will start issuing traffic citation ticket and charging those who will violate the executive order. Sean.
Thank you so much for that update and stay safe down there in Cebu City. That was News 5's Jenny Dong on reporting to us live. Thank you.